This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Jennifer Griswold with 3 News Now, and here's a look at what's happening now. The search for a Lincoln Regional Center escapee is over. Monday night, authorities located 44-year-old Pavel Kozlyak. They had been advising people in South Lincoln to lock their doors and report any suspicious activity while he was missing. It may be the dog days of summer, but area schools are already getting ready to hire new staff members. Omaha Public Schools is hosting an event on Wednesday. The district will be conducting on-the-spot interviews. It's looking for bus drivers, cafeteria assistants, and teachers' aides. The OPS interview fair will take place at Monroe Middle School and start at 1 p.m.
And on 3 News Now, Chief Meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update. We're looking at a slight risk, really a marginal chance for some severe storms popping up in the morning. That's when I think we could see the highest threat. I think really if anything happens, it maybe would be one or two strong storms. Gusty winds and heavy rainfall would be the biggest concerns that I would see. And again, a lot of this coming through during the early morning commute. So be prepared for some wet roadways, some storms around, and some strong winds. As we go into the afternoon hours, things dry out. We start heating it back up again, 88 degrees. It will be a little less humid and not as hot for Wednesday and Thursday with highs in the mid 80s, so a few degrees below average for this time of the year. Then as we head to Friday, well, the summer heat builds back in again. Stretch of 90s beginning Friday all the way into Monday of next week, and still have a chance for some hit and miss showers and storms Saturday, but drier on Sunday.
Build your own feast at Godfather's Pizza. Pick your favorite specialty pie, then choose a medium one-topping pizza. For dessert, streusel or monkey bread, you choose. Build your own feast today. Godfather's Pizza. Do it.